The chemicals industry is going through significant change. Several trends are combining and reinforcing each other to create a very different future. This new world creates both threats and opportunities for chemicals companies. To be successful in the future, they will need to be much clearer about how they create value for customers in ways that their competitors cannot. Trying to compete in an undifferentiated way will no longer be an option, so we will see significant changes. Strategy and foresees some degree of breakup of the traditional specialties and the emergence of a number of new ways to play. Even if companies choose to stick with their current value propositions, they will need to build new capabilities if they want to continue being successful in this new environment. For example, capabilities in digital and sustainability are becoming increasingly important. Many of the established players are becoming aware that tomorrow's chemicals industry will look very different from how it does today. And an increase in activity and interest in mergers and acquisitions looks set to change the landscape even further. So, how should chemicals companies position themselves in this changing landscape? Successful companies make a conscious decision about their identity and their way to play in the market. To make these decisions, companies need to look inside, use a capabilities lens, and understand which unique capabilities make the difference, delivering their value proposition better than the competition. Then they need to focus all their attention on building those capabilities and turning them into a powerful growth engine that will allow them to win over time. In many cases, this is a new way of thinking, a new way of allocating resources, and building cross-functional collaboration in order to support the capabilities that make a difference. And this is especially true for models that create value beyond classic chemical products. Companies that do this well and put capabilities at the heart of what they do make better strategic decisions and are more successful translating the strategic into the everyday. Strategy and creates strategy that works.